And you know, guys, there are some people that I can walk away from you. And when someone can walk away from you, let them walk. You know, that is the message that I have for you. When people can walk away from you, guys, let them walk. I don't want you guys to try to talk another person to stay, to care, come to see you. I mean, hang up the phone when people can walk away from you. Let them walk. You know? I don't care how wonderful they are. I don't care how attractive they are or how attractive you are to them. When people can walk away from you, let them walk. Your destiny is not tied to the person. You don't hear me. Your destiny is never tied to anybody that left. It doesn't mean they are bad people. It just means their part in your history is over. So you don't keep raising the dead. You gotta know when it's dead, man. And when it's dead, wash your face, get ready for another baby. Look at me and say, nothing just happens. If they walked away, it's no accident. If they left you, it's no accident. If you try to make it work and it wouldn't work, it's no accident. Accept as a will of God. Clap your hand, wash your face, do your dance, and keep going. Let me tell you something. I get the gift of goodbye. It's a spiritual gift. I believe in goodbyes. It's not that I'm hateful. It's because I'm faithful. And I believe whatever is meant for me to have, I will have. If it's gone, it's not meant for me. It's not meant for you. Let it go.
Thank you.